Craig Kennedy would get mad at me if I argued with you. So we want to honor Craig Kennedy, the unbelievable Newfoundland hockey star, who died this week of a heart attack. There he is, the captain.
There he is. They were the 86 Allen Cup. I remember that, talking about it. He's the captain. I think they lost that year. They don't look too happy, but they won it the next year. And you've got, you and I are talking about him like that. You've got a sweater on right there. Yeah. And I got my great jacket on. And this guy did a great job. Go ahead, pick it up.
So Corner Brook hosted Scotiabank Hockey Day in Canada. They had floods. It warmed up, and as you saw, highways wrecked. Everything that we were going to use in terms of rinks wrecked. And he's with the city, and he got all his buddies out 24-7 that week. Incredibly resurrected the rink, and a couple of them for us. They love him. Not only did his teammates love him, but everybody at the city loved him so much that on Wednesday, they're going to close City Hall, 2 o'clock Wednesday for the funeral. Everybody is going to go. Nobody's going to work on Wednesday because of Craig Kennedy.
Only
we got
place.
One more picture of where he
watched Coach's
Corner.
Watch Coach's Corner. That's a little shed that he had in the back. All his buddies, all his teammates watch there. And we're going to go out with his favorite team right there. And my favorite team, too, right there. What a great guy.
Craig Kennedy, for you.